Ash asks, can I travel with a valid conditional green card while my divorce is pending without having issues with the customs office during entry? Will I deny because I'm divorced? Not necessarily. This is 2K specific. They could do whatever they want to hassle you. Probably not. But I gotta see where your case is on the I-751 spectrum, where your divorce is, what your evidence is, what the plan is. So this is 2K specific for me to advise here. They can do it, unlikely, but I can't give any guarantees. Plus, I just need to know more information on what's going on there. Thank you for watching this educational program. To get the latest videos, click the subscribe button and the notification bell icon. Also, help us help the immigrant community by liking this video and sharing it with your family and friends. You can also find us on other social media sites like Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, LinkedIn, and Twitter, where you find the latest updates on immigration news, policy changes, and tips. Be safe and God bless. See you soon.